Breaking news on Indy's north side this morning. IMPD is investigating an overnight shooting. This one happened just after midnight off of Harcourt Road. Police are saying that a woman came outside her home to take out the trash when three males attempted to rob her. We're told they shot her and all left the scene. The woman is in a local hospital and is stable. IMPD says there is no danger to the community and the area has been secured.